absolutely a wonderful addition to Grand Valley.
It's such a beautiful building, and it's such a great opportunity to be able to study in here.
With increasing enrollments, increasing interest in the sciences, we are constantly in need for additional spaces.
We had one floor for all of our labs, and now we have this amazing, huge space.
So, like, at the end of the day, I leave everything in one place. I don't have to waste time the next day borrowing it back from other people, worrying about if someone else borrowed it while I wasn't there.
I'm particularly interested in studying bats and zoonotic diseases, and having more space means that we can have more undergraduates helping us with our research.
The building is designed to make science more accessible. Students walking around in the building can see science in action, and maybe some of them will be motivated to try it out. So this will benefit not only students who are planning to go into scientific careers, but also students who are here for a broad liberal education.
We know there's jobs in biotech and engineering and healthcare. It's connecting that talent with the need. As a state legislator, we look at the record of a university, and Grand Valley has a true, solid record. You get the quality education, the facilities are top-notch, one of the lowest tuition rates within the state. You can't do much better than that.
We're grateful to the state for the support for the building, but we needed support to bring the building to life so that students would have opportunities to do the kinds of collaborative research that really make a difference.
Certainly it's a real tribute and an honor to Doug. It's an honor that I think he's deserving of. Doug was a person with a lot of initiative, a lot of energy, wanted whatever he attached to and to be successful. He created a number of programs, one of which was Science Olympiad. I remember the time when but it was largely Doug's doing, where they brought an elephant into the field house, and he enjoyed that kind of thing. As dean, he was very concerned about the academic program for students. He paid careful attention to the welfare of students.
Right now we are in the greenhouse. For each room, there's going to be their own climate, and there's also going to be two research rooms.
The greenhouse is going to be a very special addition, so to have it named after someone who has a passion for plants and gardening is very touching.
I am very grateful to have the opportunity to work in this space, and I think all of the graduate students, as well as the undergraduates, are very excited to work here.
I do a lot of things with specimens and animals, and we have a zoology room, and I love it. I knew we were going to get a new science building, but I couldn't have imagined it was going to be this great.
We're really fortunate to be part of a community that also supports our mission.
Yeah, I am very grateful for all of the donors that made a place like this possible.
Without those donations, we wouldn't have this space. So thank you so much, and it will be put to good use.